Hi everybody, these are Penny's litter. She has 5 boys and 2 girls. So she has 7 total. I'm going to show each one their colors and their color. This one, I have the boys on this side and the girls on this side. 2 girlies right here. I'm going to show you the colors. This one is the red boy. Say hi. He's definitely the darkest of all of them, the rest. But he, let's see if you have a little chest, honey. White on your chest. Just a little bit white on his chest. You can't really see it, but it's just a tiny one. Can you say hi? Yeah, this is red collar boy. And this green one, green collar boy. He's definitely the tiniest of the boys. Say hi. And he has quite a bit on his chest. He's gonna be a little more on the straight side. This blue, this is the blue collar boy. He's really light, super light. And he looks like he's gonna be more on the wavy side. Can you say hi? And this right here is the gray boy. The gray collar. No, you still want to sleep? Okay. They just want to see you. He's look like he's just more on the straight side. They're all so tired. I put them through a lot today. And this one is the black boy. Black collar. And say hi, honey. You guys not quite awake yet? No? Bye. He has more of the curly and kind of wavy side. You say hi, baby? Well, definitely so, so cute. And this one is the purple girl. You say hi. She's more on the let's see, the straight side. Maybe just a little bit of wavy, but this is the purple girl. She's light. She's super lighter than her sister. This one is the pink girl. Say hi, Mama. And you can see she's gonna have more of the wavy coat. Can you say hi, Mama? Let's see if you have white chest. No, you don't. You look so cute, though. Say hi. They are still on their mama, still eating, sleeping, but they're getting more a little bit active here and there. But they're all doing super, super good. Say bye. And these are Penny's at 3 weeks.